Hi guys! Christmas is just around the corner, and to celebrate it, I'm going to do a face paint tutorial, and I'm going to do a Christmas branch. Now, the colors you're going to use are red, green, yellow, and white. Now, you first want to get your red and start making little circles on your forehead and also on the side of your face. This is going to be your holly. Now, you can make them any kind of size you want, because holly are not perfect. If at the end, you should look like you have chicken pox. And also get your yellow to make some mistletoe. Once you're done with that, get your green face paint and start putting on the leaves and the stems of the holly and mistletoe. Now you can be creative and decide where you want the leaves to be and stuff. And if you're not sure what to do, I recommend looking at some pictures and stuff. Right now I'm just being creative and putting it where I think it should be.
What's this? What's this? There's something very wrong. What's this? There's people singing songs. What's this? The streets are lined with little creatures laughing. Everybody seems so happy. Have I possibly gone daffy? What is this?
Once you're done with that, get your yellow face paint and put some highlights on your holly leaves and also your mistletoe leaves.
Toys, and absolutely no one's dead. There's frost in every window. Oh, I can't believe my eyes. And in my bones I feel the warmth that's coming from inside. Oh look, what's this? The hanging mistletoe. They kiss?
And then you're gonna get your white face paint and put some highlights on your holly and also your mistletoe.
What's this? What's this? In here, they've got a little tree. How queer! And who would ever think? And why?
Then on either side of your face, you're gonna make a little pretty red bow.
This looks like fun, this looks like fun. Oh, could it be? I got my wish. What's this? Oh my, what now? The children are asleep, but look, there's nothing underneath. No ghouls, no witches.
And then for the finishing touch, get your face paint glitter and put it anywhere you think it should go. I'm using white, but you can use red, yellow, or green if you like.
What's this?
And then you're done. This look is very perfect for the Christmas season. You can wear this to a Christmas dinner, a Christmas event, or anything. Or you can even wear this look if you have a Christmas carnival in your town.
The sounds, they're everywhere and all around. I've never felt so good before. This empty place inside of me is filling up. I simply cannot get enough.
Hope you guys like this video. Till next year, and Merry Christmas.
What is this?
Christmas time?